welcome to S.U.R.E Parenting. I'm so glad that you made it here. My name is Sammy Bell, and I created S.U.R.E Parenting. I am the author of S.U.R.E Parenting, Building Blocks to Create Their Best Childhood, where I break down the building blocks that construct S.U.R.E Parenting. So what on earth is S.U.R.E Parenting? S.U.R.E stands for self-honoring, unique, respectful, and empathic. And with those four pillars firmly in place, you can feel sure of yourself as a mother, you can feel sure of your parenting, and you can feel sure that you are giving your child the best childhood possible. And that's the goal here. So we empower moms to uplift kids, we support each other where we're at and in reaching the goals that we have set for ourselves ahead. We come together from all different places, all different backgrounds. Some of us are still in the thick of habits that we really want to change. Some of us have been on a more respectful, peaceful path for years, and we're just here to learn new strategies or to offer support to others. So wherever you find yourself, you are welcome here. I'm excited that you found us, and I look forward to really getting to know you and your family and helping wherever I can. Thanks for being here. All right, so what about free stuff? First and foremost, there is the free email list where you get tons of tips and tricks and ideas and strategies, real stories from my life of things that have taught me lessons that I might want to pass on to you, encouragement, support, all of the above. It's a really fun place. I don't send them out every week even. Right now it's probably about twice a month because I'm a busy mama too. But what that means for you is that you are not inundated with lots and lots and lots of emails. So far there's been a great response. What I send out has a purpose. There's a good message. It makes you feel good to read. So that is available. The neat thing about that email list is those are coming from me. So if you hit reply, it will come straight to me and I can answer questions or ideas or comments or anything like that way. So it gives you a little extra special access to me. If you have a private situation going on or something you don't necessarily want to post about publicly, you can always get to me that way. I also have a free download called 107 Suggestions for Connection, and that will give you tons of ideas on how to reconnect with your kiddo, fun things you can do together. A lot of times when our kids' behavior is out of whack, it's just a lack of connection. There's some sort of gap there that we can fill and we can reconnect, and then everything smooths out. Obviously, there's other factors too, but that is the first one to check, the easiest one to address, especially when you're doing it in a really fun, playful way, and that's the whole point of the list. So no sugar, no screens, just 107 great ideas for reconnecting, whether you are dealing with a one-year-old or a 15-year-old. Some of these can apply to all ages. So those are really fun. There is a free webinar as well that you can access by going to the link in the description. That webinar is called What Calm Moms Do to Keep Their Cool. So that will walk you through the steps that calm moms take and what they do to get their families in line so everybody can enjoy each other and really have fun together and have that kind of parent-child relationship that everybody likes. So that's really, really, really valuable. I've had people who have watched just that free webinar and have completely transformed their family and their parenting. So I highly suggest you watch it. When you go to the list, it'll send you an email link for a replay. So it'll be in your email. Feel free to watch it. Feel free to share it, guys. It's great. I have your email address. I can email you stuff, but honestly, like, just share it, share the information, the knowledge. That's what it's there for. I'm grateful when people are spreading love and kindness and compassion and all of those great things. So regardless of whether they come through my website or through my group or anything like that, that doesn't matter to me. I want you to share. I want you to spread that kind of love and compassion to other parents who maybe need that extra support and aren't comfortable going and seeking it out online. So you have my permission. Share away. As always, you can schedule a free call with me. So that has been an option since the very beginning. If you ever see a comment from me that says something along the lines of go ahead and schedule a call, especially because a lot of questions and comments, they're very big topics, and it's not great to try to tackle those when there's a lot of questions that need to be asked or maybe personal information that needs to be brought up. It's not great to tackle those in a social platform. So when I'm saying schedule a call, it's not me saying, hey, come pay me money. It's me offering to serve you for free, give you my time and my ideas, and let you have that completely for free. The link is bit.ly/callCME. I will also include that in the description. And you can use that. My calendar will come up, schedule something that works for you, and we will be able to talk for 20 minutes about your family, your specific situation, your kids. I will give you tons of free resources. And then we can talk about if there is a course that's appropriate for you, if there's mentoring that's appropriate for you, anything like that. So that is always an option. Feel free to use it. Please use it. I love talking to you and getting to know you. And there will be more freebies to come. So enjoy those, and I will talk to y'all later. Bye. And what about paid services? So the first, cheapest, easiest way that you can work with me is by getting this book. So this is S.U.R.E. Parenting, Building Blocks to Create Their Best Childhood. This is available on Amazon in paperback and Kindle. It's also on Barnes & Noble's website. If you're local in Vegas, you can get a signed copy from me. Even if you're not local, actually, you can get a signed copy from me if that's something that you want. And this book has all of the building blocks for S.U.R.E. Parenting. It's a fantastic manual to help you start to shift your mindset and your strategies and really give you tangible science-based tools to use with your kids. So that I highly recommend. Beyond that, there are some classes in mentoring on my website, sureparenting.com. So we have Bridge the Great Divide, which was born because parents were having a hard time getting on the same page with their parenting. And a piece of that really came from not understanding each other's brains. So that really helps parents to get on the same page. There is turning off the anger switch. A lot of us come from very angry families, and we have what I call the rage monster inside of us. We really need help learning how to better cope with those big, big feelings because we didn't learn those things when we were kids. So that's the point of turning off the anger switch. And there is Save Your Sanity, which is a 3 to 4 month mentoring group program that runs a couple of times a year. That is very detailed, very in-depth. That obviously comes with a free book. We go through everything that I have pulled together to help transition people from where they are to where they want to be in their parenting. It's a full transformation course. And there is a workshop that I do locally and virtually called Fear Busting. And that is where we go through and figure out, why do I act this way? Why do I react to this? Why is this a trigger? You know, what are your triggers? Where did they come from? What can you do to change them? What can you do to reframe them so they don't drive you so batty? How can you stop being controlled by things from your past and start being able to make the conscious choices that you feel good about in your parenting? So that's the point of that workshop. And as always, there's one-on-one mentoring. That can be 6 months, that can be a year, whatever you need. And then possibly one of my favorite things is Voxer support. So Voxer support, Voxer is a free app. If you've never used it, it's fantastic. You push a button and you get to talk. And I have found that moms love Voxer support because it means you're not alone. You get to push a button, talk to me, tell me what's happening, what crazy thing your kid just did, and get on the spot interaction so that you aren't feeling so alone and isolated and overwhelmed. You know that you've got somebody on your side who's got your back, who's going to help you through those tough times. One of my clients said that I was like Jiminy Cricket. I was like her own little Jiminy Cricket that she could carry around in her pocket. And that was really helpful to her. Another client told me, you know, she could scream at me instead of screaming at her kid, you know, and that was so powerful for her. And even just that pattern interrupt was enough to help her stop screaming, because instead of unleashing at her kids, she had an option. She could go to me and be like, oh my gosh, like they just did this thing. But it took that pattern of I'm angry, I'm screaming, and it just put a roadblock and she did something else instead. So that helped her break that habit. Boxer support is fantastic. I have 1 week to try it out, up to a month, up to a year. Most people go by month, because after a month, you've been able to make a lot of changes. And at some point you're ready to try going solo. But I'm here if you decide that you do want that again. If you are local to Vegas, I do what's called a peek in the life, which is where I come sit with your family for hours and evaluate and analyze and watch and see and explore with your kids and really see how your interactions are forming and what strategies would best serve you in creating the interactions that you're looking for in your family. So those are lots of options, but they are all on my website, all written out and explained, and you can go delve into those anytime. And of course, if you do have a call with me, then you can ask specific questions about any of those that you might be interested in. So with that, thank you so much for listening, and I look forward to working with you later. Bye.